there! Welcome to our Big Backyard Summer Camp. We are super excited about exploring the great outdoors with you. My name is Brittany, and I organize volunteer events and help build hiking trails. During this camp, I'll be teaching you some fun facts about nature through videos like this one. During this month-long camp, you will get to learn about nature by getting outside, doing science experiments, and creating your very own art projects. Though we can't be in the same spaces this year, you're not in this alone. Over 60 kids from across North Carolina will all be doing the same activities and learning the same fun facts about conservation. Part of the camp will be videos that you'll watch online, and part of the camp will be you exploring nature outside with adult supervision, of course.
Hey, I'm Sophie. I write stories about our work and I help raise money for the Conservancy. This camp is brought to you by Foothills Conservancy of North Carolina. We're a nonprofit land trust located in Western North Carolina, where you and I both live. A land trust is something that helps to protect natural places like forests, meadows, and rivers so that plants and animals have somewhere to live. During camp, we'll learn more about how natural places actually benefit us all. Being a nonprofit means that Foothills Conservancy relies on donations from people like you and your family to help us protect these special places.
Hey, I'm Beth. I'm the Associate Director here at Foothills Conservancy, and that means I get to help our Executive Director with his responsibilities, as well as produce fun events like our Big Backyard. You'll be seeing more videos of us this month as we guide you through the fun things we're going to do. Each week during our Big Backyard Summer Camp, we'll be learning about a different natural resource. Natural resources are things like soil, heat, wind, and water that exist without us having to do anything at all, and also benefit us in many ways. One more person that I'm going to introduce you to are my kids, Sadie and Avery, because they're going to be in my activity videos.
Hi, my name is Sadie, and this year I'm going to be in second grade, and I like to swim, cook, and play in my backyard.
Hi, I'm Avery, and I like to play with my toys and inside the creek in my yard, and my neighbors and Zipmini Four.
We're excited to learn and explore with you over the next few weeks, so
let's get started!